everyone, and welcome back to another for fun motorsport video. A few days ago, we have seen the first picture of new Velocity Trumpet stack for Mikuni VM26 and VM28, also called TM28 Flat Side Carburators by for fun motorsport. Exactly these pictures. Now you see this picture, it's my new trumpet. This new and patented Velocity stack gives you more performances from your engine because he have three conical airflow stack on itself, but also solve many race track troubles. First of all, you can choose the mesh measures of the filter, so you can choose to the open one and have more air in your engine, or close one when you are using your bike in a dusty place, for example. The important news is that you will never have more water problem and as ever when you use a sponge conical filter on the wet track. Using the large mesh, you will not create what I call the water wall on the filter, so your engine can continue to race without soffucate for too much water on the filter. Now we can see how this trumpet, this Velocity Stack Trumpet, is built by our CNC machine. Notice that we changed the Ergal alloy, the aluminium type of the trumpet, and we use the brass. That's because we make to make a video, we needed to toggle and remove the water thermal lubrication from the machine, otherwise we cannot see nothing from the machine control window. So let's start to machining this part now. So, now we have seen the video and how this trumpet is built. This part will be available in near half of September. Please visit our Facebook page, put a like, and then if you want, order this trumpet. Thank you. See you next video. Bye bye.